Okay, here's a problem in Premiere Pro 2018. Let's say I want to select those clips. I right-click on them and go to cut. Okay, go to the beginning by pressing home and press Ctrl V on the keyboard for pasting them in. Okay, and as you can see, the clips were not moved to the right, but instead they were overwritten. So undo. As you can see, here's the end, and if I go to paste, the first part is overwritten. So how to move it instead of overwriting it? Undo first. To move it also, use the next paste insert. Ctrl Shift V is the hotkey. Okay, and now the clips moved to the right also.